focus on what's the airplane doing. And what that'll do is it'll help you recognize and be aware of what your airplane's doing, and then you can that'll help you prepare for, you know, judging different airplanes.
Yeah. Makes sense?
Yep.
Stupid terminal.
We're going to 4,000.
4,000?
4,000.
Make it 5,280 at Mile High Coast.
I don't know if I want to do the Mile High thing with Scott. I mean, I like him and all, but...
Sends the wrong message, right?
Not that there's anything wrong with that.
No, of course not.
There's going to be 2? 3?
4.
4? Are you going to 4?
Yeah, we're
going
to spin.
Okay. Oh, can't be down?
Not quite. What?
I'm not ready yet. Oh, do I have to?
Does Soren know it's 4?
I'm scared.
Yeah, Soren knows it's 4.
Okay.
I don't remember you doing the spoilers. Did you check spoilers?
I did, but I'll do it again.
This is not locking.
Whoa!
Okay, this is not locking. There we go.
All right. Okay. That's locked up front.
Spoilers closed and locked.
Spoilers closed and locked.
Camping down, spoilers closed and locked.
Correct.
Help!
You have control.
I have control.
turning faster, so you start feeling the rudder. Feel the buffet?
Yeah.
Wing strapping. Oh no, I gotta pick the wing up.
Who needs this coordination for controls?
I know, right? Keep them level. Nice. You're right. So this is what's happening when you're getting into that spin engine. Because if you can give me a beautiful rudder and you can do that, right? You see, you saw how that one started getting aggressive on the ground. So I want you to get us out of this thing.
Not gonna happen, eh?
Wait for it. There it is. See it starting to come up?
Yeah.
All right,
behind us and a little to our left.
All right. Let's do a U-turn and get back there. So let's presume on the flag.
Practice some turns here?
Yeah.
That's
great, right?
Hey, wait, listen. You hear that sound?
That's the
tailwheel spinning. Good job.
Now, you know what would have made that landing perfect? You're 3 inches higher. Because you know how you just sort of touch the ground?
Yeah.
Right? What was happening is you got into just exactly right. We just need to be up 3 inches.
Just three more inches, yeah.
But how did that landing feel?
That landing felt really good.
It felt amazing, eh?
Yeah.